In this video, I'll be showing you how to stream with sound on Discord. To start, make sure you're in a voice call or channel. Click the screen share button near the bottom. Select screens from the top, then select the screen you want to stream. Under your selected screen, there will be an option to also share system audio. Check the box to stream with sound. This will share all of the audio coming from your computer, not just a specific application. Expand the stream quality option, then select smoother video. This is typically the better option, especially if you're streaming gameplay or videos. If you have Nitro, then adjust your resolution and frame rate as needed. Click the Go Live button and you will now be screen sharing with audio. If you don't have the option to share system sounds, then you can try using the public test build version of Discord. You can find this on the Discord download page under the Feeling Experimental section. Another option is to stream an application. However, only the sound and video from the application will be heard. You can use this to stream a game or browser window. Click the Screen Share button. Go to Applications, then select the application you want to stream. Click the Go Live button and you will now be streaming with sound on Discord. If you found this video helpful, then please leave a like.